Hey guys, so today you have me, Aerah, not Rebecca, but I am the one that most of you end up getting all your questions answered by anyway. I am out here at Warm Springs Road. This is stage two of the Queen Stage Race, the Dollarhide Hill Climb. So stage two is a neutral rollout from town. Here it's a pretty, you can see, pretty chill ride out here. There are a couple of climbs, but nothing massive until we get to the bottom of Dollarhide. All right, so here we are at the base of Dollarhide Climb. This is where the climb starts. So you will come here, we'll stage you up, and we'll space you out, and then you will take off. And it is up to the top of Dollarhide, about 4 miles. Dollarhide Summit, 9,301 feet. Here at the end, you're gonna turn here. Woo! You're gonna see a giant arch or some deer. Hi guys! And you'll finish here.